I'm outside the comm room. Damn fire's blocking the entrance. Y'all got any ideas? That should take care of the fire.
What's in here?
So, haben wir jetzt genug geplündert, ne? So, jetzt gehen wir weiter. Sonst wird das Ganze für euch ja zu langweilig, wenn ihr mich hier nur beim Plündern zuguckt, aber man kann einfach nur vorbeigehen, ohne was rauszunehmen. So.
Let's open this up.
Ah! Hey, what a mess.
Made it to the comm room. Now I'm gonna see if I can fire up the transmitter.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
Briggs? This Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Lieutenant Colonel Hardy hooked us up. I'm here with a bunch of survivors, and we need to get the hell off this island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Benoit, now Palinine.
Benoit? How do you know about Benoit? You say Hardy sent you? Wait a second. You're one of the immune. I met you on the ship. Remember me, Serpo?
Serpo? You left us on that ship, motherfucker!
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Right. And after you find it, you gonna nuke the whole island. Man, you must think I'm a fool.
Where the hell did you hear that? Nuke the island. Did Hardy tell you that? Because if he did, that's bullshit.
You saying he's lying?
Hold on a second.
What? Harlow? Are you positive? Okay, get her. Do it. Just don't let her get away.
Sorry about that. Time's running short. I'm sending you a chopper. What's your location?
Old Town Center.
Watch yourself with Hardy. The man cannot be trusted. That chopper's on its way.
Hey, Hardy. I just had me a very interesting conversation.
Your voice, I imagine, was Frank.
Motherfucker, I don't trust you. You got that? We'll talk when I get back.
Entkomme aus der Basis.
So, sind wir wieder in Henderson draußen. Mein lieber Mann.
Was?
Outside it look okay, but looks keenly deceiving.
Hope there's something useful.